Hi all, I am very very happy to introduce to you our proud Damsonian Dr. Ibrahim Mohammed, who has scored 168 marks in the MCI screening exam held in the month of December 2019. Heartiest congratulations, Ibrahim.
Thank you, ma'am.
And thank you so much for sparing time for this interview. How does it feel?
I feel really so great. It was my second attempt. First time I got 145. I was a little bit down. But my friend Dr. Charagi helped me. So second attempt I did good, and I got the good result.
Okay, so you did not give up. That's very very good. What prompted you to go for only DAMS for MCI screening exam?
Actually, my senior Pandey brother, he suggested me DAMS is good. The faculty was good, so I prefer DAMS.
All right. So he was a regular batch student of the MCI course, regular face to face batch in Delhi. So you joined, you got on board with us in the month of June, July, I think, when the batch had started.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So what was your strategy during your preparation phase?
My strategy was to read only notes every time. No need to follow any other guidebooks.
Okay.
Only book. Only I will try to revise my notes every time.
All right. So right after the class, were you able to properly finish reading at least once one reading of the notes during the classes?
Yeah, sometimes I don't. But when my class was 9 to 5 o'clock, then I used to revise all the notes.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. So when you were giving the exam, how did you feel about the pattern of the exam? Because there are a lot of myths surrounding the MCI pattern, that it's more of a factual based exam. What was your assessment? All those myths true when you were giving the paper?
Actually, the first paper it's like one-liner, 80 to 90 questions, like one-liner.
Okay.
Second paper, nearly 30 questions, image-based questions, second paper. And then in second paper, only clinical-based questions, in second paper, all questions are only clinical.
Okay. So you said you sincerely read the notes a lot of times.
Yes, ma'am.
So were the notes enough for you to be able to tackle these questions?
Yes, ma'am. Notes is enough.
So while you were attempting the paper, were you getting a feeling ki haan, this is a doable paper, mera ho jayega?
Yeah. And I also remember the questions, like this answer is in this page. Like, I remember everything.
Okay.
Yes,
the picture memory which you create when you revise multiple times.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So I heard a lot of image-based questions were there as well.
Yeah. This time 30 to 35 image-based questions is there.
Okay. So all the faculty members, all of us show you images also in the class, which are then uploaded on the online platform of DAMS also, like the e-book.
Those
app.
Are very helpful. Those are very, very helpful.
Okay. They were very close to the images which were actually asked.
Yeah, they are very close.
All right. So there was no problem in tackling those image-based questions as well?
No, ma'am.
All right. And did you go for any guidebooks also?
No, I didn't go for any guidebooks. I just prepared DAMS test series.
All right. How frequently you used to give the tests?
I used to give, every month I used to give one CBT.
One test?
One test.
Okay. Okay. And CBT, as you just now mentioned, CBTs also are being conducted by DAMS for the MCI aspirants, and two were conducted last year. Did you appear
ma'am.
For both?
Yeah, I appeared for both.
And what was your score in the CBT?
In first CBT, I got 55%, and the second CBT, I got 62%.
Okay, so it's quite close to your score in the main exam.
Yeah, yes, ma'am.
Okay, how was your CBT experience?
CBT was same like a real exam. I really feel the same thing.
So it simulates the real exam,
ma'am.
And it gives you a feel of the overall exam.
Yes, ma'am.
The technicality and everything.
It was not that much difficult. It's not that much easy. Same like a real exam.
Okay. So do you think if you had missed the CBT and straight away went for the main exam, things would have been different?
Yeah, of course, ma'am. We should give at least 2 to 3 CBT before exam, so that we will be very confident for the exam.
Okay, we'll try to conduct then one more CBT. Okay, next time. So what was your strategy during your preparation phase?
My strategy?
Your daily routine of studying, if suppose the class is there, when you used to come back, what do you used to do?
I used to...
How did you plan?
I just read the notes every time the class is over, and I used to read all the notes, just only reading.
All right. And how many revisions were you able to do?
I did three times.
Okay.
Three revisions done fully.
All right. So you did not go for any guidebooks, and you just had faith in the notes and you sincerely did the tests.
Yes.
Okay. So anyways, the guidebooks which are floating in the market by the name of MCI Gold Standard books, they don't cover all the clinical questions which are being asked these days.
Yes, ma'am.
So it's better to not get misguided by all these guidebooks and just have faith in the classroom teaching, isn't it?
Yeah, all faculty, DAMS faculty is really good. Everyone, everyone, each and everyone.
Thank you so much. And other than the test series and the class notes, other online avenues are also being provided to the students for you know, studying things on the go, like e-medicos, Facebook club is there. Yes. How much of help you got from these sources?
Actually, e-medicos, I used to listen Deepthi ma'am lectures, contraceptives lectures,
mop-up session.
Yeah, that was very good. Nearly two questions came from contraceptive questions.
Okay.
Yeah, it was good. It was helpful.
And what about the Facebook club?
Yeah, Facebook club, recent updates, everything will be on Facebook club. So everyone should follow the Facebook club, MCA, DAMS MCA.
Okay, so our students are being provided with the Facebook club also, where all the faculty members are posting updates and motivational videos also, exam notifications and whatnot, which is a great platform. And also it gives an opportunity to the students to connect with us personally also. Every faculty is on Messenger if you want any personal advice also, so that personal touch is also being provided.
Yes,
isn't
ma'am.
It?
Yeah.
Okay, the exam was more of a clinical oriented exam with a lot of image based questions.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
Less of one liners.
Yeah. Right?
So all these needs of this current pattern were fulfilled by the notes and the test series.
Yes, ma'am.
All
notes.
Right.
Mostly notes, ma'am.
Okay. So there's no need for any other.
Any other guidebooks, no need, ma'am.
All right. And during your preparation phase, did you ever you know, had moments of self-doubt and despair ki whether I will make it or not?
Yeah.
Because it's very, very normal to go through these emotions also, negative emotions also.
When I give my first CBT, not damn CBT, some other CBT, and I got 48%. So I was really upset. And then my friend, he suggested me, and it's okay, you can do it. Just give another CBT, then you will be very confident. So I just did, and next time I got good marks in CBTs.
All right. So would you like to thank any particular people who were there in your journey through thick and thin?
Yes, ma'am. I want to thank to my family and my brother, especially my brother, and my friend, my best friend, Dr. Chirag and Dr. Kumuda, Dr. Tanveer, and two brothers like Pandey brother and Bharat brother. They are always with me in Gautam Nagar, Delhi.
Okay, and that's so great. And any message you would like to give to your juniors and the fellow aspirants regarding this exam?
Yes, ma'am. Just follow your notes. No need to read other guidebooks. And be confident in you. You can do it. It's very easy. This exam not that much tough. If you sit for 6 months, if you revise three times at least, and you can crack it. It's very easy exam.
Okay, so very well said. A 6 months time is enough, provided you are reading the right material, you are working in the right direction, and with all the positivity and hope.
Yes.
You know? So it's better to know what to study and what not to study.
Yes.
So do not go for any guidebooks. Just have faith in the gold standard method of teaching, that is the classroom teaching.
Yes, ma'am.
Isn't it? Okay. Thank you so much for sparing time for us.
Ma'am, I would like to thank the DAMS faculty. I mean, Dr. Raju sir.
Thank you so much.
And you.
Thank you so much.
And Sumir Shetty sir. And Gaini, my favorite teacher. He's Anil Mirchandani sir. And pharma,
awesome teacher, yeah.
Pharma Ankit sir, and surgery Gauro sir, really good teachers. All are good teachers.
Thank you so much. It means a lot to all of us, and nothing gives us more happiness than see our students do well, so well. And I wish you all the very best for all your future endeavors also. You are eligible
ma'am.
For the next NEET, and hopefully 1 year from now, we'll proudly watch another interview. Okay?
Sure, ma'am, sure.
So all the very best, and God
bless
you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.